The rise of cloud computing has companies globally, across all industries, racing to build world-class cloud teams to support their digital transformation efforts. This has caused a sharp rise in the demand for cloud leaders and engineers with the skills and experience needed to support these transformations. The success of an organization's cloud transformation correlates directly with the skill and motivation of the people within it. Organizations that wish to drive meaningful change must find a way to bridge their skill gaps. The good news is that you likely already have the people you need to be successful with the cloud. That's because it's more efficient to take people who are already familiar with your company, your process, your people, your systems, and your culture, and teach them cloud skills, rather than bring in new people with cloud skills and teach them how your company works. It is not only more cost-effective to train existing employees than it is to recruit cloud engineers, but it also fosters a sense of camaraderie, teamwork, and morale, all things that will be critical to your success as you transform with the cloud. Before embarking on an upskilling campaign to bridge the talent gap within your organization, it's important to ensure you have buy-in from your employees ahead of time. They should see your company's cloud adoption as the opportunity that it truly is, an opportunity to transform their careers rather than a threat to their job security. Employees also need to know the reasons why they're being asked to learn something new. They need to have the confidence that it will be successful, and they need to know what's in it for them. Fortunately, these transformations present a tremendous opportunity to transform people's careers. Data center operators become cloud administrators. Infrastructure admins become cloud engineers. This is an opportunity to not only learn the skills and gain the experience that will make your employees more valuable in the marketplace, but to also make their job more enjoyable and to be a part of history. It's important to communicate these things to them. Let them know how they will be supported through this change. Let them know they will be trained, certified, and given opportunities to have firsthand experience with these new skills, skills that every organization in the world needs right now. They need to know how much more valuable they will become to your organization and in the marketplace, and how much more satisfying their jobs will become. They need to know how this opportunity will open the door to a whole new career path for them. So get buy-in from your employees. Get them trained in the cloud, and then give them opportunities to use their new skills. Do this, and you will significantly increase your odds of success.